Thanks. Hiya, folks.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh, boy.
Say, Mickey, ready to get the show underway?
Oh, you bet.
Celebrate a world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright. Enter a world of make-believe. Let your dreams come true tonight.
A true honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true. Just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream, something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs!
The wind is howling like this swirling storm.
came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
You all come to this happy place. Welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here he presents fond memories of the past. And here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America. With the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.
Years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed, and look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland. I can't imagine my world without it. Can you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forever more.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will never
you can do it.